The risks that unauthorized drones pose to our racetracks include injuries to our horses and jockeys, physical harm to our guests and employees, interference with our television and simulcast feeds, and potential theft of our products and property. We're a sports-anchored entertainment company that hosts some of the most celebrated events in our industry, including the legendary Preakness Stakes. At first, the safety and security of the horses, riders, stakeholders, guests, and employees, and the communities where we operate is our highest priority. Before we started using Dedrone, the only way to identify drones was basically someone would look and see them. I figured out drones needed to be addressed when I was actually overseas with the FBI. We were on some military bases that we had some potential drone incursions, and as the first time I really started kind of like looking at them as a threat instead of just a hobby. Dedrone is integrated into our layered security approach. So we have things that are in close security, and then we have perimeter security, and then Dedrone looks at the entire security airspace from our ground up. Having worked with just about every counter drone company in the nation, I understood Dedrone's layered approach. When an alert comes in, I get a notification on my phone or my laptop, depending where I'm at. I can quickly pull up the feed that Dedrone's providing. And it can show me what kind of drone it is, it'll have what kind of payload it has, it'll have the location of it, and the location of the controller, which again is another important feature with Dedrone. The data that Dedrone provides to me analyzes it very quickly, but it also lets me know, like, if it's just a drone that is kind of hovering off to the side, if it is something that can hold a payload that may be more of a threat. All that information is key when you actually understand drones. It allows me to do my job that has so many different things at an event like the Preakness, with the infield and the governor there and the mayor there and celebrities and entertainers, that I can walk around and take care of all those things knowing that the airspace is secure. The ultimate consequence of employing Dedrone in my facility is, for me, is peace of mind. So I was very familiar with Dedrone and other companies out there, and for me, it was really no other option.